Well, it is time now once again to introduce you to one of the Miami Valley's top student athletes.
Jack Pohl has the school year's final Penn Station Athlete of the Month.
We are here at Brookville High School, home of the Blue Devils! It is time for our Penn Station Athlete of the Month. Dalton Stewart is this month's winner. Give it up for Dalton! What incredible basketball player here at Brookville. The single season all-time record for threes, a three-year letter winner. He has started the last 2 years, all SWBL. The list goes on and on. This man can play some basketball. Ryan Drake from Hot 102.9 joins us now with more. Ryan.
Yeah, Jack, Dalton has a 4.0 GPA, part of the Link Crew, the National Honor Society, Relay for Life. As we know, basketball, plans to attend the University of Dayton in the fall, where he'll major in business.
Deb Osterfeld is here from Penn Station with this month's presentation. Deb!
Thank you, Jack. As we do every month, we have coupons, buy one, get one for everybody in the school. We have a plaque and a check for the school. And it's a big deal because of the Spirit Award's $2,500 this year, and everybody's going for it. And most importantly, Dalton's now eligible for a $10,000 college scholarship that we're going to give away soon.
Dalton! Obviously, you spend a lot of time to be as good as you are in basketball, but boy, you don't stop there. The effort is just as much, if not more, in the classroom. How are you able to balance it all?
First, I really want to thank God for everything he's given me and the opportunities, but second, my family. They always keep me motivated, push me, and my friends for always just being there for me whenever I need them.
Dalton Stewart, everybody! Our Penn Station Athlete of the Month!